Hello everyone, get ready to be amazed. We are going to unbox the Troot Kit. So let's get started. The first component in our box is a user guide. This comprehensive guide consists of a brief description of various available components inside the box. So don't forget to brush up your knowledge by reading this guide. Let's talk one by one about Troot module components with their specific functions. This is the matrix panel, which consists of 64 red LEDs. It displays symbols, emoji, and lot of more when you do your projects. This is a multi-purpose module for the external sensor actuator, which needs to be connected to it. You can connect the LED strip, servo motor, and a few kind of input and output devices too. This one right here is a proxy module. That's a proximity sensor on it. It is ideal for detecting the presence of an object. Whenever it detects something, it sends a signal to the brain module of Troot, which then communicates it to our phone. This is a power module that provides power to the brain module and the other blocks. There's a power button too, which switch on and off the power supply. This is the most important component of them all. It is the brain module. It communicates with your mobile phone via Bluetooth and controls all modules. In these two white boxes, we have important accessories like servo motor, LED strip, USB cable, and a rechargeable battery. Moving on, let's explore the maker kits now. Maker kits are DIY project templates for Troot. These are cardboard sheet, die cut for specific designs that can be reused multiple times. Whenever you complete your project using Maker Kit, you can deassemble it and keep the parts inside the envelope for further use. Troot provides various Maker Kits for you to make projects like smart lamp, Robo-Pet, smart house, and smart dustbin. So, we are now at the end of our unboxing video. We hope that you must have enjoyed our video. Please like, share, and leave comments on this video. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.